Hello everyone, welcome to my channel. If you have a problem with your internet connection while accessing a certain website, then you might be confused whether the problem is on that particular website or you are having some local connection issue. In this video, I'll going to show you how to perform a ping test in order to narrow down your internet connectivity problem. So let's do it. So for that, you have to type cmd into the Windows search bar and command prompt will appear. Click on that and then command prompt will appear over here. Here you have to type ping, p-i-n-g, followed by a space and then IP address. Suppose you need to check connection between your computer and your home router, then enter the router IP address if you have. In most cases, router will have the default IP address, that is 192.168.1.1. So ping it. So I have to write 192.168.1.1 and hit enter. And hit enter and wait for the result. Here you will see the reply from the server, you have been pinged. Here you will find ping time in milliseconds. Less milliseconds means good connection. Here you can find time 33 ms, time 1 ms, time 1 ms, time 1 ms, that is 1 milliseconds. Less millisecond means you have a good connectivity. And here you can find packet send 4 and receive 4. Packet you have sent and packet you have received the same. So this is for the indication of a good connectivity. But if you don't receive a response when running ping test, this means there is a problem on your end. So in order to continue the ping result, you can use, if I type minus T and hit enter on your keyboard. And then if you want to stop the test, simply hit Ctrl plus C key on your keyboard on the same time. If you want to stop that, Ctrl and C, then you will find the ping test will be stopped. The same way, you can also ping the particular website by their domain name also. Suppose say instagram.com, facebook.com, google.com. So for that, you can ping a Google DNS server by entering a ping, right, ping space 8.8.8.8, and if you want to type space minus T, it will be continuous ping. This is the ping that I am going to test the Google DNS server. The same way, Control plus C, it will stop. And if you want to, the same way, you can ping the domain name also, ping ping space google.com. Here you will find the ping test of google.com. Same way, you can also Control plus C, it will stop. Same way, you can also check others domain also, ping facebook.com space minus D, hit enter. Here you will find the ping test of Facebook. So this is the way you can find any domain name ping test. During this ping test, if you find request timed out, means the ping test taken longer time, more than 4 seconds, or you can say 4000 milliseconds. This could be the problem of your network connection. So this is how you can ping an IP address or a domain name in Windows 10. So that's it. Hope this video will help you. Please don't forget to click on the subscribe, like and share button. I will see you all in my next video. Thank you.